I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else. That was the boss lady, only this time she wasn't calling for more liquor in her cocktail.
deixar seu corpo pros ratos.
I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else. That was the boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling for more vodka in her Cosmo. It might have been stupidity, or drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Tranquila! Tranquila! Nós cuidamos disso!
Nice work! Now, you need a hand?
No, you? Where the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gotta go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora. Fica tranquilo.
I imagined the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles. Far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else would be stupid enough to pull this move.
Where you got him?
Thank you. falando!
Go! What have you done with it?
Caralho, foi por pouco.
Dragging Bronco along would slow them down, but not much. It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot. I had to move quick, or Bronco's next charitable donation would be to the worms. Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive almost as much as I did. Control box was on the wall to the left of the gate. Once Bronco was out the door, all bets were off. I had to keep moving. The great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too late?
Rodrigo!
Stay down, Mr. Bronco!
Eu não pipoco pra você, arrombado!
Rodrigo was in the van. Maybe it was time to let him out. You're okay. You're okay.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. You're okay. Come with me. Just come. It's okay. Stay right here.
Ei, vocês aí! Que porra vocês estão fazendo? A justiça local?
Que porra você acha que é falando com meus homens assim?
Você acha que tem o direito de matar as pessoas a sangue frio, Becker?
Cala a boca, cuzão! Continua dando multas. Não ponho o nariz onde não é chamado. Vamos!
Ah, me ajuda, cara.
Chama uma ambulância!
Oh, me ajuda.
Fuck.
You did good, Max.
You say so. Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
I guess. So who's this guy?
I don't know. Some kind of cop. Different branch of the police. Not UFIR, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff. Politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home, and then I'll get you home, too. Come on.
Back home, it was time for some R&R, the only way I knew how. I was ready for bed.